So here's how I set myself up to make my hourglass blocks. I take my HSTs, I apply a little heat, and then I line them up so that those center seams meet, and I'll draw across here and sew on each side of the line.